Hello, hello, everybody. Hope everybody's doing well. This is Human Motorcycling, and got a happy topic today. I met some new people today, and I wanted to share my experiences with you. I like meeting new people. I like meeting, even if they're motorcyclists or not, I like meeting new people. And I happened to run into this couple at a dealership, a motorcycle dealership. And I was talking about my instinct. I was telling somebody, not them, but I was telling someone else that I had a very short instinct and whatnot. And this husband overheard me and started talking to me about it. And so I was telling him, and he has some concerns about his wife, making sure that her feet, her two feet are flat-footed. And so I really understand his concern, and so I was, and then the wife showed up, and then we started talking about which bikes she liked in the showroom. And they happened to be naked bikes. They happened to be something similar to this bike, to the Street Triple, my cute little mosquito here. And so I decided that I wanted to encourage them, I want to say, to at least check out the Street Triple before they make their final decision. I think they had three motorcycles in mind at that dealership, and so I said, these bikes are all kind of like naked, standard-ish bikes that you're looking at, and the wife said, yeah, yeah. And she had a short inseam, and she was concerned about the height of it, and I said, okay, well, I think maybe you should check out the Street Triple. It is a little on the taller side. And before you make a decision. So they took my advice, and the same day, they went to check, not the same day, same weekend, they went to check out the bike, and they liked it. However, as you guys know, this bike is really tall, stock. So it's not gonna be, it's not going to be easy for someone that's about 27 and a half or 28 inch inseam going to be able to foot. And yeah, they liked it, but they couldn't really test ride. So anyway, my bike has been lowered and the seat has been shaved on it. So I offered to ride my bike out and meet up with them so she can at least sit on it and possibly test ride it if she's comfortable on it, enough on it. So she can see how she feels on it, and if that would help with the decision. And maybe I made it worse, I don't know. But I did. I went out there today, met up with them today. They're really great people, and I loved it. I love helping people when I can, especially when it comes to decision makings on a motorcycle. You know, so yeah, she ended up test riding it. Wife ended up test riding it, and husband did too. Husband took it out on the test ride as well, and so we were able to talk about motorcycling. And normally, when I'm about to let someone test ride my bike, I make sure that they have their gear, obviously, and these two were, they took the MSF course, and one of them actually teaches the MSF course, so they were well put together in terms of having their gear, being experienced, and was going to take care of my bike. And so I let them ride, both of them ride, as much as they wanted. And I just want to share that with you guys, because in this community, it feels so good. For me, it just feels so good to be able to have someone experience what I experience on my bike, have the same emotions and the same, you know, trying to just describe what they think about the bike and what they feel about the bike, and they all describe the same thing that I experience on this bike. And not only, no, that's obviously, the bike speaks for itself. I don't have to speak for the bike. And this is why I want them to test ride. And you know, for me, instead of me just sitting there telling them about the bike, I just would rather have them sit on it and test ride it. And wife loves it. And I remember when she first brought the bike back, and I couldn't get that on video, but she literally just said, wow, And that's really how I felt when I first test rode this bike. It was like, it's wow. I mean, if that's really the only thing you can come to your mind, you're just mind blown how awesome this bike is. And husband said the same thing. He really likes this bike. And it's really hard to fault this bike. I will tell you that right now. Anyways, I'm going off on a tangent about my experience. So I want to encourage everybody that if you have a chance to help somebody, get to know your bike, and if they're making a decision, and if they're like, oh, I want to get the same bike as you, you know, again, obviously, do this if you're comfortable, obviously, is let them sit on it, let them test ride it if you feel that they are safe. Obviously, these two people are well, they can manage themselves, and they are definitely safe people, and they know what they're doing, and so it just feels so good that I'm able to help somebody make an informed decision, make a decision based on multiple inputs, because I felt bad that, you know, I had texted them, and they were like, yeah, the Street Triple is the top of our list right now, but there's no Street Triple in the area that has been lowered so that she can at least sit on it. So I jumped to the opportunity and just said, okay, fine, let me meet up with you and have you sit on it right now. And she took it around the block, she took it around the parking lot, and then she took it somewhere, I'm not sure where, but and yeah, so I wanted to share the experience because there are many times when I had my Harley that someone would tell me the same thing, but I was new to motorcycling and I was always afraid that they would say no. That is the crazy part, is I was afraid they would say no, I don't want to test ride your bike, and I would feel bad inside. But now I know that it's not me, I gotta let them make the decision themselves. If I can gauge them and I can see that they got their gear on, they got their head on straight, and they're going to be safe, and they're going to take care of my bike, and I sensed that from this couple, and so that's why I offered it and left it up to them to make the decision for themselves instead of me just thinking right away that they're just going to say no because they don't want to drop my bike. If they feel they're capable of taking care of my bike, they will know it and they'll tell me, and I should be able to trust them after just getting to know them for a little bit. And I felt that from them because the husband is a rider coach. He teaches the MSF course, and wife has been riding for 3 years, and she took the MSF course and she took the advanced rider course, so everything was in play. And so it would be hard for me to say no. It would be hard for me to tell them to not offer my bike to them, because making a decision on a bike is really important to me, and I felt that it was important to them too. So lots of emotions right now, because I'm just so happy. When a successful meet occurs, I get so happy, and I wanted to share that. And I think anybody would know me, I'm always willing to help, and you guys have been watching my video, and you know this, that, and I've been offered as well, that if I would ever dip in some area, and if I want to test ride someone's bike, I have been offered that, and I thank you for it, and for those of you who offer, and I'm basically paying it forward. So I want to share that with you guys. Sorry for the long craziness, because my emotions, normally I'm more scripted, I guess. Normally I have things more straight out in my head, but this time I just have a lot of emotions going on, so because I'm just so happy right now that my bike showed up and, you know, speaks for itself, because it does. This bike speaks for itself. The first time you just look at this bike, and the moment you get on it and start her up and ride it, you know, she does all the talking. I don't do any of the talking. I don't have to. So the fact that she came up and they liked it, and they're now more sure they want this bike. I also try to tell the wife that, you know, this bike is awesome, but you should ride test ride other bikes too, just to make sure that it's a whole, an informed one. But we'll see what their decision is, and I'm curious, and I hope you guys have a good day, and once they make the decision, I'll let you guys know. In the meantime, this is Human Motorcycling. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.